It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest stars, Joyce Bulifant and Dick Gautier. And here's the star of password plus, Alan Ludden.
She's just like my wife.
She's gonna play my wife in a play.
Yeah. Which play?
Critics' Choice.
That's a good one.
It's gonna open August 14th in Scottsdale, Arizona.
Can't wait.
Yes.
When do we start rehearsing?
Very soon. Betty Lee's town. All right. Let's meet our current players, Penny Knox and Nelsie Spencer. Come in. All right, Nelsie. You're our current champion, so I'll talk to you first and tell you that you have $11,900. And you told us yesterday that you're going to New York in the fall, right?
Mm-hmm.
To study acting.
To study acting, yes. I was accepted to a really very nice school that's a two-year program, and
you
I'm really
excited.
You may
tell us the name of the school.
It's the Neighborhood Playhouse.
Oh, very good. Good. Yeah. We'll see you back here as an actor star.
Yes,
for sure. Your new opponent over here is Penny Knox. Tell us about yourself.
Well, let's see. I'm a retired waitress, now a budding songwriter and musician.
Mm-hmm.
I'm married to a photographer. We have a beautiful 5-year-old, Tira Lisa, and we're expecting another beautiful little person in January.
Well, congratulations. You ready to play?
I am.
Let's do. Here we go. This is the first clue on the first puzzle of a new game, and Joyce has the option, and you've got the word. What are you going to do, Joyce, pass or play?
I am going to play.
Go.
Youngster.
Youth.
Second clue.
Teenage.
Adolescent.
Last clue, Joyce.
Toddler.
Dick?
Young. Oh.
A little too near.
Youngster threw me, and yeah. I didn't know what to do.
Well, they allowed youngster, but we won't allow young.
Oh.
That's right on the money.
I know it.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Okay. So we're going to put it up there, and you're going to have a guess, Penny. The first clue is young.
I get a guess?
Yes, you're going to guess. Okay, young.
Neil Young, but that wouldn't be
it. No, it wouldn't be Neil Young. So we'll just go right along, okay? Dick has the option. Again, you've got it. Pass or play, Dick?
Play.
Okay.
Eternity.
Forever.
Yes. Right. Good. Very good clue. All right. Now, Nelsie, you have two clues and you get to guess. Young and forever. What do you think?
Is it immortality?
Is it immortality? No. All right. Joyce has the option. You've got it. Pass or play, Joyce?
Play.
Go.
Inexpensive.
Cheap.
Yes. All right, Penny. Young, forever, and cheap. Good luck.
Jack Benny.
Oh, is it Jack Benny? Very good. You figured out. I had no idea. The other was violin and comedian. He was 39 forever. Oh, bless him. What a lovely man. All right. You have $100.
All right.
And we have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Okay. You can have a sip of the water. All right. Here we go. Now, Nelsie and Penny are giving the clues. This is the second puzzle. You've got the first one. Nelsie has the option. What are you gonna do, Nelsie?
I'm gonna pass.
All right, Penny.
Yucky.
Nasty.
Nelsie?
Awful.
Disgusting.
Last clue for you, Penny.
Sticky. Glimy.
What?
I like it. I don't know. It might have been
glimy.
No.
Okay,
she's
Nelsie.
She's coining her own words. I like it.
Taste.
awful.
No, the first word on the puzzle nobody gets to guess is icky.
I was just going to say that.
Well, it's a little late.
All right.
Put icky up there. Here we go. Icky's up. All right, Nelsie has the option. Here we go. You've got the second clue of the puzzle now.
Oh, yeah.
Nelsie?
I'll pass.
All right, Penny.
Pale.
Wayne.
Nelsie.
Blanche.
White.
Oh,
yes.
Why didn't I laugh?
Could have said Betty. All right. Dick, you got two clues up there. Icky and white.
My body before I get a tan. I don't know what that is.
Is it his body before he gets a tan? They couldn't put that up
there. Sure it was.
All right, Penny has the option this time. You got it. Gonna pass or play, Penny?
I'll pass.
Okay, Nelsie.
Biceps.
Muscles.
Second clue, Penny.
Higher.
Shoulders.
Yes. All right.
White shoulders.
Icky, white, and shoulders. Icky, white, shoulders.
Oh, I don't guess.
No,
you
no,
guess.
I know,
Joyce
but
guessed.
I'm trying to get your...
Okay.
Over here.
Think.
Okay, you got it at home? You got it? I have no idea.
Oh,
I do. Has the you have? You think you know what it is?
Oh, my
yes.
goodness.
All right. Nelsie, pass or play?
I'm going to pass.
Okay, Penny.
Head.
Head. Throat?
Nelsie, second clue.
Skin.
Bald.
Penny, last clue.
Skin.
Head, skin, bald.
All right, watch the gestures, Penny. Last clue, Nelsie.
Indians.
Scalp.
Yes. Okay, Dick, you're guessing. Icky, white, shoulders, and scalp.
Dandruff.
Is it dandruff?
Yes.
Is that what you got?
Yes.
Last thing is trouble. Icky, white.
Icky.
I thought Icky was gooey. Dandruff's not gooey.
I know. I think Icky's thick.
Yeah. Icky.
Yeah. All right. 100 over here. Listen to us spending good network time discussing Icky.
That's important.
All right.
Semantics, ask Hayakawa.
100. 100 to 100.
Senator Hayakawa, language and thought in action, which he never uses, unfortunately.
All right. Don't politicize. This is the puzzle that will do it. Whoever wins this puzzle wins the game, goes on to alphabetics. Okay. Joyce has the option. There's the first clue in the puzzle. What are you going to do, Joyce?
Play.
Go.
Yank.
Pull.
You got the first clue, Penny, for the game. For the game. First clue is pull.
Is it, what do you call it when you fall from the sky with a, you know, skydiving.
Is it skydiving?
Well, they
if
pull
you fall
the ripcord.
From the sky. Yeah, oh, I see. Pull the ripcord. All right. Makes sense. You've got it. Dick, gonna pass or play?
I will pass.
Okay. Joyce, play.
Handle.
Grip.
Second clue, Dick.
Pry.
Third clue, Joyce. Last one for you.
Force.
Prod.
Last clue for you, Dick, for the game, for this one.
Handle.
Don't know.
No, I have to put it up. Nobody gets to guess. It's lever. Lever.
Oh,
pry,
that's
lever.
Right.
Okay.
I can.
Here we go. Dick has the option. This is the third clue in the puzzle. You have it at home. Gonna pass or play, Dick?
I will pass.
Okay, Joyce.
Pair.
Duo.
Second clue.
Twosome.
Twins.
Third clue. Last for you, Joyce.
Oh.
Alike.
Similar.
Last clue, Dick.
image?
Mirror.
No, I must put it up. Nobody gets to guess. It's match. Match. So we have three clues up there. Put match up. Pull, lever, and match. Now, here's the fourth clue in the puzzle. Dick gets the option. What are you gonna do, Dick? Pass or play?
I will play.
Okay.
Apple.
Fruit.
Yes. Right. All right. Four clues for the game. For the game, Nelsie. Pull, lever, match, fruit. What is it?
Oh, I know it. It's,
You gotta say it. Do it. All right. Joyce has the option. You got it.
Oh, my goodness. Oh.
This is for the game, too. All right.
Rainbow.
Pot.
Well, the second clue, Dick.
End.
Jackpot.
Yes.
Right.
All right. Nelson, you've got all five clues. This is for the game. Pull, lever, match, fruit, jackpot. What is it?
Slot machine.
Is it a slot machine? Hey. One-armed bandit, they would have accepted, I'm sure. All right. Penny, we say goodbye to you. You're a good player with a good gift. We have $100 and a gift for you. Thank you very much. All right. Nelson and Dick, you're going to play the alphabetic for another $5,000 for Nelson right after this, so don't go away. We'll be right back to you. Okay, here we go. This is your fourth time here, right? Yes, this is number four for you. You can come back as many times as seven. You're doing pretty well so far. You've got over $11,000. Now, here's a chance for another five. 10 passwords up there. This time, they're arranged alphabetically, starting with the letter N and going all the way through to the letter W. Now, you get 10 of them in 60 seconds, as you very well know, and you have another $5,000, which will help, right? Okay, you ready to go? Remember, the first word starts with N. There, Dick, is the first word. You got it? Got your clue?
Yeah.
Okay, you're going to have 60 seconds. You ready? Go.
Rope.
Noose.
O.
Smell.
Odor.
P.
Meat.
Pork.
Q.
Pen.
Quill.
R.
Rat.
Rodent.
S.
Walk.
Strut. Saunter.
Drag.
Shuffle.
T.
Wig.
Toupee.
U.
We.
Us.
V.
Poison. Snake.
Venom.
W.
Terrific.
Wonderful.
You got it.
You can get some.
You want your hat? You had 20 seconds left.
20 seconds
left. 20 seconds left. You picked up another $5,000. Gives you a nice round $17,200.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, gee whiz, and God.
You did really well. Let's go back and do it again. Here we go. This time you're with Joyce. You got a new player. Come in, Jackie. You sit here. This is Jackie Fife. All right, Jackie. Tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm a native of Texas. I live in West Covina now. I'm the mother of six-year-old Erica, the wife of Albert, and I work as a cytologist.
As a psychologist?
No, C-Y-T-O. Cytologist.
Oh.
Cell. I do cancer screening.
Oh, I see.
I
see. Cy. C-Y. Oh, I see. Yeah. Cytologist.
Cytologist.
Oh, I see. Very good.
Maybe that's a password.
I was going to say you were the right person, but cytology, I see.
Yeah.
All right. Dick has the option as we begin with this clue, first puzzle of this new game. Pass or play, Dick?
I will play.
Go.
Atlantic.
Ocean.
Second clue, Joyce.
Ocean.
Pacific.
That's it. All right, now see, first clue of the puzzle is Pacific. What do you think?
Is it
Tahiti.
Is it Tahiti? No, beautiful place. Dick has the option. Here we go. Second clue of the puzzle. Pass or play, Dick?
I will play.
Go.
Hawaiian
Island.
All right, you take the floor. You want the floor. Jackie, you have two clues. Pacific Islands.
Hawaiian Islands.
Is it Hawaii? No. All right, Joyce has the option this time. There it is. Pass or play, Joyce?
Play.
Go.
Ahoy!
Matey?
I hope you'll be very happy. All right, Dick, second clue.
A light.
A light.
Board.
Third clue, Joyce.
Earth. Land.
Yes! Nelson, three clues. Pacific, islands, land. What do you think?
Gosh.
It's not time. Gosh. Okay, here we go.
I keep trying that one. I never get that one.
Dick has the option. That's the next one, the fourth clue of the puzzle. Pass or play, Dick?
Play.
Go.
Yeast.
Rise.
Yes, we want rising. Jackie, four clues. Pacific Islands, land and rising.
Diamond Head.
Is it Diamond Head? No. All right. And here we go. Joyce has the option. You've got it at home. Last clue, Joyce.
Moon?
Sun.
Yes. They're not opposite. All right, Nelsie. Now you've got all five of the clues. Pacific, islands, land, rising, sun.
Well, isn't... Oh, gosh. Japan?
Is it Japan? Over here, next puzzle's worth $100. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Okay, here we go. $100 over here. This is worth $100. You can tie the game up on this. Jackie's gonna give the clues, so is Nelsie, but Jackie has the option. There's the first one. What are you gonna do, Jackie? Pass or play?
I'll pass.
Okay. Nelsie.
Lots. Much.
Jackie.
Much.
Plenty.
Third, last clue, Nelsie, for you.
Much. Abundance.
Last clue, Jackie.
Plenty.
I'm running out of words. Plenty, much, abundance, I don't know.
You never told them about people. You see, they're talking about people. So you wanted what?
Oh, crowd, mob.
Well, it wouldn't help. Many. Let's put it up. Many goes up. Nobody gets to guess. Here we go. Jackie has the option again. You've got it at home. What are you going to do, Jackie? Pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
Frigid.
Cold.
You did it. All right. Dick. Tie the game. Many and cold.
Many, cold. Eskimos.
Is it Eskimos? A lot of cold ones. All right, here we go. You have the option, Nelsie. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Iceberg.
Jackie?
It's okay. That could have been a lot of
blocks.
She said bird. Third clue. Blocks.
Ice. I know what it is. I think what it is. Cubes.
In time. All right. Now, Joyce. Many, cold, and cubes. What do you think it is?
Is it an igloo?
Is it an igloo? It is! Many, cold, cubes. Yes, the whole house. All right. Now you have $200 over here. However, Dick and Jackie, this is worth $200, and we're going to play this puzzle, which would mean that you could tie, which would mean that you could win. We're going to do that. I promise.
Okay.
Right after this. Don't go away.
Me too.
keep my promise. Jackie, I promised you we would play your $200 puzzle and your $200 puzzle right at that commercial. We're not going to do that. We're going to do it first thing tomorrow. Okay, you'll be back. We trust we'll start tomorrow with our $200 puzzle. We're counting on you, so be here, okay? Have a good evening.
Some of our contestants will receive AquaGuard Super Faucet Filter. Provides crystal clear, odor-free water right from your kitchen sink. Delicious water from AquaGuard. Furnished by UWS and Sherwin-Williams Chem House Paint. Great coverage, great protection, great colors, long-lasting Chem House Paint. And light lunch. Hot, delicious noodles in rich, thick sauces with about half the calories of a cheeseburger. Light lunch from Lipton. And can others see your pores with the naked eye? Deep clean them. Get a finer, silkier-looking skin with Sudden Beauty Country Air Mask. And a representative of our studio audience will receive Frederick Room Air Conditioner. Quality built, dependable, and energy efficient. Built to last for years of economical use. Furnished by Frederick. This is Gene Wood speaking for Password Plus. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.